Basketball, track and field, soccer, and soccer offensive MVP. MK Shelby, basketball. Ilya Zulis, football.
Cadetto. Jillian Cherry, golf, recognized as golf female athlete of the year as well. Harley Coxon, volleyball, basketball, track and field, recognition for outstanding sprinter award. Rosa Garcia, volleyball, track and field, soccer, tennis, recognized for volleyball defensive MVP. Nazareth Garza, volleyball, basketball, soccer, and tennis. Catherine Giblin, volleyball, basketball, track and field, golf, and soccer. Recognized for golf female athlete of the year and soccer defensive MVP. Allison Gomez, volleyball, basketball, track and field, and soccer. Aleigha Gonzalez, basketball, volleyball, track and field, recognized for basketball and volleyball offensive MVP.
Hey.
Vivica Gonzalez, volleyball, basketball, and soccer. Okay, apologize in advance, this one's a long one. Patricia Guerrero, volleyball, single day, are on time and are quick to lend a helping hand. They are quick to lift up a teammate or even an opponent. They are true camaraderies to all their classmates and teammates. For that, the Sportsmanship Award is going to go to the following 7th grade boy.
For our 7th grade boy.
And last but not least, 8th grade Sportsmanship Award is going to Harley Coxon.
Yeah. Harley! Let's go, Harley!
Yeah, Harley! Woo!
Yeah, that was
well deserved. And our 8th grade scholar athlete, Madison Padler, come on up!
And they are a huge part of the many successes that our 8th grade teams have had through the year. With that said, the athlete of the year for 8th grade boys goes to DeCorion McMillan.
Clean up well.
Give it up.
Okay, I don't like him now.
All right, and that's the same. The 8th grade girls athlete of the year. Cora, stay up here. Comes to Jarvisha Thompson.
Way to go, Jay.
Golf kick.
Thank you.